Alright guys, welcome back to the video, and in today's video, I'm going to be talking about everything that happened in Fortnite from April 8th to April 15th, which was yesterday, and I know I'm posting this late, it's because yesterday someone came over and we went out for dinner, so I didn't really have time to upload for that day. Anyways, everything we will be talking about in today's video is these two back blings based on the works of Basquiat, whoever that is. There was a new hotfix on the 12th, a new Fortnite x Coachella collab, and also a new recently released Discover Row. So let's get straight into it. Showcase two backlinks in Fortnite based on the work of Basquiat. Exhibit neo-expressionist art on the island. Influential even to this day, the art of Jean-Michel Basquiat is on display for you to display. Two backlinks based on Basquiat's pieces are available now in the item shop, both showcased below. So there's Basquiat's tuxedo backbling, which kind of looks like a crown a bit, based on Basquiat's tuxedo 1982. And then there's also a Crown Rex backbling, which is based on Basquiat's Pez dispenser in 1984. Express yourself in a new way in Fortnite. So I'm going to give it a second, because I'm going to show the photos of the backblings. Honestly, why do they call it a tuxedo? It looks like a crown. I do like the T-Rex back bling. Alright. So that was it. It was a pretty short blog post. Now we're going to go to the Fortnite Battle Royale V20.10 April 12th hotfix, Battle for Condo Canyon plus unvaulted items. The Battle Royale V20.10 April 12th hotfix brings some returning tools to the fight. And speaking of fight, get ready for the Battle for Condo Canyon. The Resistance has won the battle for the Daily Bugle. Funding stations for an armored battle bus instead of turrets can now be found at that POI. It's not time to get complacent, though. The fight against the IO continues in the Battle for Condo Canyon. Drop into this POI and help the Resistance starting now. Like in the last battle, heed that Hunmaster Sabers overhead. Resistance Rising. Raiding IO blimps is a key tactic of the Resistance, and now there's another item you could loot from them. Zip up to an IO blimp and find jetpacks hanging on walls. Upgraded since their last appearance, jetpacks now hover and strafe while you're aiming down sights, allowing you to keep your eyes on the sky while lining up a shot. Hatching Victory. Springs in the air on the launch. Unvaulted for a limited time, fire eggs from egg launchers to deal explosive damage. Egg launchers can be found in chests and on the ground. And if you guys didn't know, tomorrow is actually going to be Easter. I'm also going to stream tomorrow. I'm going to stream some Fortnite. I'm also working on a map, so we'll show some progress on that in the stream. And more. So Yeah. Anyway, let's just get straight into the blog post. There's also a sweeter kind of egg, too. Unvaulted for a limited time, consume bouncy eggs to temporarily lower gravity's effect on you. So it's like little gravity eggs. They also restore shield slightly. Bouncy eggs can be found on the ground across the island. Competitive notes. Condo Canyon is not under assault in competitive playlists, but Huntmaster Saber is still relocated. Jetpacks are not included in competitive playlists, but are subject to an evaluation period. Egg launchers and bouncy eggs are not included in competitive playlists. So that was it for the Fortnite Battle Royale V20.10 hotfix. Now we're going to go to experience the music and fashion of Coachella in Fortnite. The sounds and fashion of the Coachella Music and Arts Festival come to Fortnite. From now till May 16th, turn to Icon Radio in your joyride vehicle for a lineup of artists featured in Coachella 2022. And just as the festival itself lasts two weekends, this weekend and next, we'll see the drop of new Coachella-themed items in the last item shop. Hear Coachella artists on Icon Radio. Icon Radio will air songs from over 30 artists featured in Coachella 2022. While driving around in battle, turn to Icon Radio to add good vibes to your side. Open the Pit with Wilder and Lyric, dropping on Thursday, April 14th at 8 p.m. Eastern Time are the first wave of Coachella items. By the way, these are already released and they should be in the item shop currently. This wave includes the Wilder and Lyric outfits plus matching accessories for each. Speaking of wave, the matching accessories for the Wilder outfit are the shark based Fin back bling included with the outfit, neon biter pickaxe, and Fin flare wrap. The Wilder outfit comes with a cosmic equalizer alt style, which is reactive to music. Light up the deep end. With the Lyric outfit, go C-sharp with the Cactus Swaguero back bling included with the outfit, and add some strings with the Electrical Festival Shredder pickaxe. Both are reactive to music. Like the Wilder outfit, the Lyric outfit comes with a reactive Cosmic Equalizer alt style. Shred some solos, or duos, or squads. The Wilder outfit plus Fin back bling, Lyric outfit plus Swaguero back bling, Neon Biter pickaxe, Festival Shredder pickaxe, and Fin Flare wrap are available individually or together in the Rocking at Coachella bundle. Raise your voice with Alto and Poet, so these skins haven't released yet. The second wave of items drops on Thursday, April 21st at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. This wave includes the Alto and Poet outfits, both music reactive, and matching accessories for each. Living the front row lifestyle, Alto's matching accessories are the festive, music-reactive, sonic vibes back bling included with the outfit, and the tropical softest electropalm pickaxe, smile to the beat. Making the boldness a poet, put on the otherworldly cosmonautic helmet back bling included with the outfit. Make a point with the Catchasol Cruiser pickaxe and be a star with the main stage rap. Show them how to do it. The Alto outfit plus Sonic Vibes backbling, Poet outfit plus Cosmonautic helmet backbling, softest Electropalm pickaxe, Cactical Crusher pickaxe, and main stage rap are available individually or together in the Dancing at Coachella bundle. This bundle additionally includes the Enter the Coachellaverse loading screen. Good vibes photography. Coachella is all about being yourself, so keep the good vibes going just doing that. In our latest photography, share screenshots of you celebrating in Fortnite, as if you're at a party or a festival. You could share your screenshots with the hashtag photography hashtag on Twitter and or the photography post flare on r/FortniteBR. We'll be highlighting some of our favorites in a blog post on April 29th, ET. So there's also another blog post, which is the photography results of the lantography, and it's called Photography Results Lantography Screenshots of the Shine the Brightest. I would talk about it in today's video, but there's just a lot of photos, and I don't even know if I could fit them in today's video, because there's only a max amount of photos that you could do in Share Factory, and there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, photos featured in that blog post, and I'm not sure if I could put that all in this video. So, anyways, that'll be for today's video. Have a great day or night, and bye. So, I just realized after looking over the video a bit, and also the blog post, I just realized I missed the recently released Discover Row blog post, even though I said it at the beginning of this video. So that will not be it for today's video. Not just yet. So, let's read this blog post introducing the recently released Discover Row in Fortnite. We're excited to hear the positive feedback from Epic's picks and Discover as we continue to introduce new ways to spotlight creator content. Today, we'd like to welcome the recently released row in Discover. This row will be taking over the previous Try Something New section and will open up the ability to creators to submit new content to recently released. It's our hope that this new tool will give creators a chance to make their work more visible and accessible to the greater community, as well as give players an opportunity to discover new and unique experiences to enjoy. Submissions will be accepted on a rolling basis, and the maps need not meet any specific design criteria. Creators have total creative freedom in what type of content they want to design and submit for this featuring opportunity. Additional considerations. You must be a part of the Support a Creator program to qualify for featuring. Creators will not have the ability to be featured in Epic's picks and recently released simultaneously. No individual experience may be featured twice in the recently released row without a republish and a 4-week cool-off period. Creators will be required to submit a changelog for repeat submissions. No creator may have more than one experience in the recently released role at any given time. Creators will not be listed in the recently released role more than once every 2 weeks. Creators that attempt to abuse, spam, or misuse the system will be disqualified from recently released features in the future. How to submit. Use the drop-down option recently released in the Fortnite Creative Features Content form. Please note you also need to apply to appear in Discover from the Fortnite Discover submission form. Remember that all submissions must be original work and must follow the Fortnite Creative Features Content guidelines. What island will you create next? Create and submit yours today. So yeah, now it'll actually be it today's video. Have a great day or night, and bye.